All right, to help reduce global pollution, scientists are trying to figure out how to use plastic in really unique ways. Scientists in Scotland are breaking down plastic waste and turning it into a molecule, the same molecule that gives vanilla its taste. An artist in London is then using that vanilla to make plastic ice cream. Right now, it's just an art installation because scientists say the ice cream hasn't been cleared for people to eat, at least not yet anyways.